hole 11, expert division, opening round. Here we play with the quarterback and kingmaker ball. You can play with the kingslayer. I will play again also with the kingslayer if I see a king wind with a kingmaker. And plus 5% P3 numbers. We put 3 left pin, and with the spin supplied, we look at the top of the 5-yard mark. Ball guide aiming towards the hole. We will be short. And plus 5% at max, we adjust from there. 11:59 flick. Let's see. Top of the plus 5-yard mark. Normally, yellow ring will be just in the second line of the rough and from the left side, just cutting into the fairway. So, three left. Understand. So he's not a sniper. Sniper, but the fact. Sniper, guys. Plus 5. Like this. 7-7. Plus 5% at packs, I said. 6.7. Okay, 8.3. 8.3. Perfect shot. I don't understand why the notch was QB. It was Peter Johnson notch. You play with the. But it's totally missed. I don't understand. Sniper, not QB. Don't understand, guys, what happened here. 11:59 flick. Maybe this I didn't do. The 11:59 flick. Anyway, this is the notes. If you want, you follow it. If you want, you play your own. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament. Plus 5% at max.